Tolstoy wasn't in the lineup Wednesday. Pete DeBoer said he was a healthy scratch, no injury. And they score! David Schlemko with his first goal as a San Jose Shark, a power play goal. And it's 1-0.
Well, in the last couple of weeks, we've seen some defensemen contribute offensively. Paul Martin got his first a week and a half ago. Justin Braun in Toronto. And tonight, it's David Schlemko. Comes in. You can see him reverse the puck back. Then he steps back, waits, and uses the nice screen in front of the net by LeBanc. There it is. Good play by Schlemko. Reverses back. Then he comes up, picks the puck up, gets his hip square to the net. He's thinking shot. And it gets by Carey Price. Good execution. I like the way they zone entry drives down the boards by Schlemko.
Thornton waits for somebody to open up, and he's got both. Marlowe, and he scores! Patrick Marlowe on masterful passing by Joe Thornton, and it's 2-0.
No, Carey Price isn't happy. Torrey Mitchell not happy, and how about that play by Joe Thornton setting up? And the key to all of this, it starts with puck retrieval. Watch this play by Joe Pavelski. In a one-on-one, keeps it alive right there. A little redirect back to Couture, over to Burns. And then fast forward 15 seconds. Look at Thornton waiting, seeing what's available. And Montreal doesn't want to cover Patrick Marleau in the slot. Look at Marleau kind of back in. Look at where his stick is. And just as Emelin went towards Thornton, that's when the pass was made. Emelin cannot go there. Thornton is not a scoring threat behind the net, but he does. He bites. Got impatient.
Let's go ahead and wrap around, and Price knocked it down at the goalpost. Cleared back for Schlemko, and in front, and he scores! Timo Meier scores his first NHL goal in his first NHL game.
Timo time has arrived. What a shift by the Sharks. They keep the pressure on, and you get pucks and big bodies to the net. And he is a big body. 6'2", 210. Look at this. There's a wraparound opportunity from Donskoy, and the Sharks keep it alive. Right there, they kick it back, and it was Timo Meier that kept the play alive, and then he goes right where he's supposed to. Watch Timo Meier right here. He breaks up the play, and what do you do from there? Go to the front of that kid. He knows what he's doing, and I think he caught that pass and moved it forward to his back end, tucks it home.
And now Mikhail Botker will bring it in as the Sharks look for more. Botker, backhand pass right in front. Chance for Kevin Lamas in the crease, trying to jam it in, and Price kept it up with some assistance from Markov.
Quick pass, LeBanc blocked it but didn't clear it. Markov, now it's a shot by McCarron, saved by Jones.
Now that's the best save, Jones.
Good job by Haley up front. A chance for Carlson. He scores! The Milkman delivers. It's 4-0.
Well, that is muck it, grind it, stick it to you hockey right there by the fourth line. It all started on the forecheck by Melker Carlson. He dumped the puck to himself, won the race, and then from there they just get the cycle going. And look at Haley picking off that pass, a little backhand pass right to Melker Carlson, kind of deflects off Carlson. You're gonna see Haley break it up. There it comes to Melker Carlson. He kind of just kicks it over to his back end. And Price, he was playing Melker Carlson because Melker's a right-handed shot. Yeah, that puck does. It goes off of Markov's stick. You're gonna see Price, so he over pushes to his left a little bit too much.
Lekanitz will get it out. Dropped it off for Zach Redmond. Redmond in front to the net. Scores! Brian Flynn! Brian Flynn finally solves Martin Jones, and the Canadians are on the board.
Well, the Sharks have played a tight checking, hard back checking game, so you have to activate your defense if you want some offense. And this time it's Zach Redmond that jumps up and activates, and a little bit of a broken play that gets through the stick of Vlasic. And then Brian Flynn makes good on the opportunity for his third goal of the season.
Over the goal. McCarron back to the line. Petrie fires. It's blocked. He's got it again. Third time in the net. Scores! If at first, you don't succeed. Try, try again, and the third time's a charm for Jeff Petry. It's a two-goal game.
They had a great look earlier and some great work on the boards by Michael McCarron. There's the shot, it gets blocked, and then he just throws the second opportunity towards the net. That hits about three different things on the way in, and Jones doesn't even know where the puck is. It ends up bouncing over his head. I think in front of the net, that might have went off the glove of Vlasic. Tough to tell.